the cats out of the bag and into the cloning machine.
Coulson, no, you were the greatest man I ever knew. You will be avenged. I will get the Avengers, and you will be avenged. Coulson! Huh? The communication system's working again? Oh, hey, it's you guys. The Helicarrier's stranded at the moment, so you're kind of on your own against Loki. Sorry about that. Oh, and also try not to damage that Quinjet you took.
We got his attention. What's step two?
What's the story upstairs?
The power surrounding the cube is impenetrable.
Thor's right. We got to deal with these guys.
How do we do this?
As a team.
Yeah. sir, we have more incoming.
Fine, let's keep them occupied.
Thank you.
Stark, we got him.
Banner?
Just like you said.
Then tell him to suit up. I'm bringing the party to you.
I don't see how that's a party.
Dr. Banner. Now might be a really good time for you to get angry.
That's my secret, Captain. I'm always angry.
I know you heroes are normally just flying across the sky without a care in the world, but if you've got a moment, there are some criminals close by, so, a little help?
This job would be perfect if it wasn't for all the criminals. The captain got told off by the captain. I'm both jealous and amused. Just 3 more days till my retirement. I'm gonna regret saying that out loud, aren't I?
Appears to be some trouble close by. I'd be there to help out, but I'm pretty busy recording videos of myself lip-syncing popular songs for research.
Hey, I hope you weren't trying.
Sure changed in the last couple of years.
The captain got told off by the captain. I'm both jealous and amused.
While Thor was helping us track down Loki, we asked him about any potential threats to Midgard, Earth. One of his stories was about an ancient race called the Dark Elves, led by Malekith, who attempted to use something called the Aether to bring darkness to the Nine Realms. It sounded kind of serious, but Thor assured us it was all settled thousands of years ago. Why do I still have a bad feeling about this?
Long before the birth of light, there was darkness, and from that darkness came Malekith, a dark elf who millennia ago sought to return our universe back into one of eternal night. Using the power of the ether, an ancient force of infinite destruction, my father vanquished Malekith in a mighty war. It was a tale he recounted so often that he truly lived up to the name King Boar. At the climax of the battle, the ether was destroyed. Or so we believed until Jane Foster, Thor's girlfriend from the wrong side of the Bifrost, somehow managed to stumble upon it, waking an ancient evil from his slumber, with only one layabout to defend her, and my favorite son in prison. Asgard was in more peril than it had ever faced.
Turn to yourselves. No further harm will come to you. You have my word.
Very well, you do not have my word.
It's as if they resent being in prison.
There's no pleasing...
This is a rep- reporting lawless thugs on the loose in this area. You better see what you can do about them before things get out of hand.
Glad to see you folks are still hanging in there. Sorry, we're a little fashionably late, but you know how Fury loves his dramatic entrances. Let's help get these civilians out of harm's way. Oh, but don't forget the evil robot. Ultron's not suddenly gonna quit because the helicarrier showed up.
Peace of my time. your mission. I'm free.
Benefit of hindsight. I got no strings, so I have fun. I'm not tied up to anyone.
That coming.
Boss, power levels are way below optimum.
We've got everything. We get one shot at this.
Thor, I'm gonna need you back in the church.
may need your help to ward off some bad guys in this area. I mean, if that fits into your schedule.
Rayburn College? I thought it was Empire State University.
Oh, I'm sorry. That was probably my fault. Just 3 more days till my retirement. I'm gonna regret saying that, aren't you?
One of these days, I'll be the one smashing things up, and someone else will have to clean up. Yeah, that'll be good.
Thank you.
The Tesseract would be dangerous in anyone's hands. But Loki? I don't even want to think about what he'd be capable of with that kind of power. The mischief he could bring to the world would be anything but harmless fun. Why does he even want it?
Yeah. That's enough! Now, I don't know what you plan on doing here.
I've come here to put an end to Loki's schemes.
Then prove it. Put that hammer down.
You want me to put the hammer down?
Are we done here?
Activity taking place at 12 o'clock. As in the direction, not the time. I mean, it's happening at the moment, but okay, and now you've changed direction.